Christmas in Connecticut.
You're going to invite me to join your Christmas party.
He thinks I have a farm, a husband, and a baby in Connecticut.
If he ever finds out we've been making all this up, he'll fire the both of us.
Where nothing is what it seems.
The baby, the one I've written about, they'll expect to see him. We forgot about the baby.
And no one is who they say.
You don't act as if you were married.
I don't feel as if I was married.
Would you mind if I came down and watched you cook breakfast in the morning?
Wrong!
Own Christmas in Connecticut.